This way, Nathan.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock. Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through. Nathan, it's this way. Dusty. Well, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
Yep, some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where those masons come from? I mean, you're having shit by carpenters among them, and coopers, but not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
Well, we have one.
Shut your mouth, you serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Come on.
Kind of exploring. I forgot how to duck, so.
Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? This letter's still legible. Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing a thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they traded with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Picture myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower? This way, follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by you.
This It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? If that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities. That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. I don't think they've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Huh?
What's that?
Shit, they almost had us.
Nothing here.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both.
Crap, we're shoreliners.
Looks like Rick's boy was right. Lecker, about time.
Look at me out! What's right?
Oh, boy. Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right? Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come. right, Jen, stay sharp.
Got one of us down over here! Watch yourself!
Everyone, spread out!
Yeah, he might be.
I got them here!
They're on the way!
Shit! Where'd they go?
Start the sweep! Where'd you go?
All right, where is the pick? Nothing. We're okay.
I'm gonna find you!
Look out. There you are.
What was it?
Not you, man. Hmm?
No way I imagined that.
Another man down! Come on out, asshole!
Shut him up.
How's that feel?
Keep moving. Over here.
Come on. Ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it.
Y'all just saying careful.
Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view. Talk about a high dive. Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
We
definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. No way through up here either.
Look at these materials. This place must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
My doctor already buys me preserved in the building. How was that right? First enough that I discovered it.
Holy crap.
Well, we are missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
Man, this is impressive.
To say the least. Here we go. Or not. You gonna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Nada.
All right, guys, thank you guys for watching Jace Chaos here. Rate, comment, subscribe, and as always, see you when I see you.